Hi, and welcome to this meditation. This is a meditation to help you open your heart to give and receive more love. There are different phrases to this meditation. Firstly, we will be looking at removing heart walls and blockages to giving and receiving love. Then, we will work on forgiveness from past traumatic experiences that prevented a version of ourselves from giving and receiving love, and we will go into the past and heal this version of ourselves through Ho'oponopono. And the last part would be to then open our hearts more to receive love from loved ones and to add love to that clearing we did in phase two to make sure that you feel loved and supported. When you're ready, take a deep breath and close your eyes. Breathe deeply. Take a few moments just paying attention to your breath. Then close, still focusing on your breath, that you feel the earth beneath your feet. Now imagine a cord coming from your spine, and two cords coming from the soles of your feet, traveling all the way down, all the way down to the center of the earth, until you feel a deep connection with the earth. Feel that love and support. Feel that stability. This is what it feels like to be grounded and connected to the earth. While you are firmly rooted, you're just going to focus on your breath. Then, suddenly, you feel warmth around you. This is when you pick up some additional support. There's Jesus, who is so open and willing to give unconditional love. Then there's Kuan Yin, Mother Mary, another version, La Virgen Sita, Mary Magdalene, Aphrodite, Ocean, and for you, there may be other special healers willing to step forward to make you feel unconditional love. Let this just wash over you from it and let them support you. Archangel Raphael, Archangel Gabriel are also present. want to be wrapped up in this love. It is removing any blockages, any lack of flow, and it keeps scanning all over your body until it stops right at your heart. This light goes to your heart and it stays there for a while, scanning. Then slowly and painlessly removes walls, barbed wire, fortresses, towers, and any other protective mechanisms around your heart. While it gets rid of this, of these defense mechanisms, it also heals any cracks, any burns, any abnormalities to giving and receiving love. All of these are being zapped away by this pink light. Also helps repair your heart, heal your heart, and soothe your heart. Your heart is brand new. The light continues to stay hovering over your heart, healing anything that it might not have picked up from before. may begin to feel overwhelming emotions, and maybe even brought to tears. This is more than okay. This is a safe place. You're safe to let out your emotions and to express yourself. Please know and understand that it was a moment in time, and you now have all the tools and resources and support to heal. Slowly, as that moment comes into focus, you see that younger version of you. It doesn't matter where you are. What you are doing and who you are with. But from a third person perspective, look at that young version of you. If you feel open and inclined to, embrace that version of you. Then repeat after me, telling yourself, your younger version of yourself, exactly what I am about to say. I am sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. Now repeat again. I am sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you, and I love you. I am sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. And I love you. I am sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. And I love you. I am sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. And I love you. I am sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. And I love you. I am sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. And I love you. Now repeat this a few more times. Then, if your memory or moment has any individuals present, see the same things that you said to that version of yourself, to them. I am sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you, and I love you. I am sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. And I love you. I am sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. And I love you. I am sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. I am sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. And I love you. Now repeat this a few more times. You can step back, and as you are observing from a third person perspective, don't get caught up to think about this moment or memory. This was merely a moment in time, and you have healed. Accept. And release. Should you want to go a step further, say, I truly forgive you, and I forgive myself for whatever happened here. I make the decision today to act out of love for myself and for others, and through forgiveness, I set us both free. I set us all free. I take back my power, and I give you back your power. We are all free. Then slowly take a few steps back and see that moment fade from view. As it slowly fades, you may feel some emotions. You may feel relief and love. Found compassion for yourself and for others. You may feel anger, shame, and other negative emotions arise. Do not worry. This is all part of the process. Sometimes forgiveness takes time, but remember, it is a pathway to freedom. And just as you monitor clouds slowly float, slowly move in the sky, you watch those negative emotions, after experiencing them, slowly float away, being released from that moment or memory just experienced. And as the last residue of that feeling leaves, suddenly feel a resurgence of love and support from loved ones, healers, and others. And this love becomes so overpowering, overwhelming, that you remember that you're loved and supported in this moment and for always. It feels like the deepest hug and vibration you have ever known. You sit here or lay there, letting these feelings wash over you. Any emptiness, vacant space is now filled with love. This love radiates through every cell of your body. system, every organ, every tissue, every bone. But most importantly, this love fills your heart. And through this love, suddenly feel more expansive. Receiving. All the good, all the blessings, and of course, all the love. As that love continues to wash all over you, it's now time to slowly and gently come back. Wiggle your toes. Wiggle your hands. To your body, to yourself, to this present moment in time. When you're ready, take a deep breath and open your eyes. Remember, there is so much love in you.